¡Conche su madre!
¡Uy, lo clavaron!
¡Conche su madre!
¿Tú sabías?
Ya, por favor. Ya, déjalo ya.
¡Pucha madre! Ya,
Dios mío.
Pasajeros.
Me muero, me muero.
Slams into a third jet. All three aircraft crash into the ground. One of them streaks toward a crowd of spectators and explodes. Another spectator, Jeff McCanch, was standing dangerously close to where the plane crashed down.
Is he going to turn and go along there?
Well, probably don't crash in the house.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Glenn Pugh for AvWeb.com. The FAA has confirmed that it is investigating the August 14, 2010 mid-air collision between a piloted biplane and a remote control model aircraft. The collision took place at an airport in Brighton, Colorado. The biplane reportedly suffered minor damage to a wing but landed safely. The remote controlled aircraft was clearly worse for the wear. This sort of thing can evoke quick speculation. We'll reserve further comment until more information becomes available and the FAA completes its investigation.